Well, I think it's extraordinary. As I said earlier, that they've won under two sort of different conditions.
Yeah.
Which is just showing that, you know, they can adapt to anything.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give a round of applause for the winners and the runners up of the Yachting French Open.
So as they pose for the photographers, I think I want to add that it was a match of great spirit.
It was. Of course it was.
Yeah. And I think that gives credit to all four players, and especially to the world champions. What a match it was.
So many things are changing, so close to the Olympics.